Hey, yo together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Crazy Replays. I'm still a little bit sick, which is not very good, but at some point I just need to do these videos, so here we go. But at this time I only have to cast 4 games, so it should be okay, I hope so. And after that I go back to learning. So here we have activity on Ascension to Ur. In the bottom, in the top left hand side, it is the Blue Terran Bad Commander. No, wait, Bake Monoda. Proxying a barracks, oh god. And in the bottom right hand side, it's me in the red, Alex Usher. And I'm going to scout this. I don't know if I will be able to show you some games I played recently. I did purchase the War Chest for Terran. Normally I wouldn't do this, but the skins look quite decent. For 10 euro you get a lot of skins, way more than you would normally get for this price. So instead of like 4 skins you get like 10, 12, I don't know, a lot. It's enough. It's enough to justify the price. And I'm playing enough to unlock all of those skins, so it's fine. I will see if I will unlock further watches, but for now I just got it in some skins. So I'm about to scout his base. Don't see anything, so I know something is coming up. And uh-oh, a city fight. Who's gonna win? Ha! Not bad. So what? Okay, there we go, factory. So I stay one base myself against the proxy. That's interesting. And he got 2 SCVs and 1. Oh, ooh, that's not good. The Reaper jumps up, loses the fight. Oh, now the Reaper wins the fight. Okay. But that's not good either, and I'm going for, oh god, no, the reactor, why go for the reactor? Now he can deal so much damage, that's so bad. I don't think I can win this. I mean, basically that would be that has to be GG. The Reaper can attack a lot of my SCVs. He's chewing through the supply depot. Another Reaper coming up. He has the high ground vision as well, so that's bad. The grenade deals so much damage if SCVs are falling, and the supply depot might fall as well. And there's the next Reaper, so he's not fully committing, he's going for 2 Reaper. If he would have gone for 3, then that would have been another story. He seems to be able to, yeah, rescue that Reaper. He's dealing so much damage in this game. Cyclone is out now, that means he has to retreat for now, but If you micro correct, the Reaper can take on the Cyclone. Yes, so that looks good so far. And he's pooling those Reaper. That's not bad. Okay, I killed the music. Happens from time to time. Okay, so this Cyclone now is really nice. Can kill some SCVs, gets 2 so far. Might even force the cancel on the command center. Look how fast it dies. Oh god. Yeah, that's a guaranteed cancel, I would say. Yep, there you go. But potentially the Cyclone dies. Oh, the counter repair on both sides. Now I need to retreat. And this is. Ah. This Cyclone is basically dead. Yeah, can't escape. Still the proxy barracks. I don't think I should go across the map now, even if I have the Cyclone here and the Marines. but I'm going for it. I position myself up here the ramp. That's good. He comes up. He could take on this, and he does. Loses 2 Reaper for 1 Marine. That's not too good. Also, his Cyclone is quite injured or damaged as well. I'm still on one base, so it's looking okay for him, I would say. It just depends on his reaction. Can he hold the upcoming attack? I would say yes with the Reaper. If he throws some good grenades, repairs the Cyclone, which he's doing right now, then he should be able to do so. But we will see. There comes my little attack. Oh, maybe not. Okay, now he reacts. Scan goes down. And... ooh, no, 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 no. Okay. I would say it's looking good for him at the moment. He definitely got the advantage in terms of economy. His second base is up, will be running soon, so that's good for him. Nice nade. There we go, finally some music's back. A bunker as well, helping out a lot, but the Banji is here now. I might get a kill on one of those Reaper. Yeah, that's nice, he got the Raven. And the Raven got the auto turret, which is also quite strong. The bunker finishes up, that helps a lot. Oh, loses one. Oh, the lock on. That's painful. He might get the kill here. Oh, so close. But now I don't have the high ground advantage anymore. I can attack on the bunker, which I will do. Take some heavy damage. There's a Viking now for him. And. Phew. He's buying himself some time. That's nice. Ooh, needs one more shot. Okay, Banji comes in, cloak useless against the Raven. Oh, nice to lure them. And back at home, I'm now getting the command center. So, but I need to deal damage. If I don't deal damage, that's not good for me. And yeah, that's risky with the Marines. But I need to pull him out. I need to bait him into this position, into an unfavorable attack. And there comes the auto turrets, two in total. One falls pretty damn fast, the second one as well. The Banshee is useless in disengagement. But it looks like I could... oh my... am I getting this kill on the orbital command? If so, that would be huge. Is he repairing? So far he is not. He needs to repair. Repair! Repair! Too late. Oh no. So now it's looking very good for me, but oh no, throwing away those tanks, that's so bad! That was unnecessarily stupid. And now his counterattack comes across the map, he's still got the barracks so well. Yeah, Cyclone is a little bit faster than the Marines. Ah, oh, that must hurt. Ooh, the Banji there, but there's the Raven! And some Vikings. Oh no. No, 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 no. Don't do that. Ooh. So he rebuilds his command center. Now mine is done. That game. And we are still one base at the 8-minute mark. You know, that's some crazy TVT. That's almost like Wings of Liberty. Oh no, your SCVs! Get them back to work. Oh my goodness. No, 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 there, finally. Initially I wanted, I wanted to say, I don't know if I can get you to see the games I played recently on NA, where I only play mech for the time being, and against Zerg. Oh, there's a Banji. Oh, no, 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 no. That Banji can deal so much damage. Where's my Raven? I don't have a Raven, I need to scan. I can't scan. Oh, that's disastrous. That's payback time. Now I scan. Oh, that scan is so bad. Banji definitely will get away here. Do I have a second scan? Yes, I need to pop it soon. That's so bad. Gets the mule, that's nice. Okay. Second Banji anyway? No. inspired by a Terran who played mech and initialized his mech with Thor drops. I experimented a little bit with Thor drop in TVC as an opener, not proxy. And the fun part is, I was beating Master League Tier 1, Master League Zerg. on an A. They had like 5.2k MMR. Well, that's not too bad with a Thor drop, non-proxied. And on one game, I don't want to spoil too much, but those Thor won the game. Like, it's basically it's the same strategy as if you go for Battlecruiser, but the Thor drop is just more mobile, and I would say the DPS is higher as well. At least the range is decent. And you can micro them against Zerglings and Roaches and Greens. It's nice. It's really nice. So maybe I can pull it over and show you. But not in this recording session. Maybe later. We will see. Maybe you will never see it. I don't know. But then just experiment yourself. Oh, the barracks falls. That limits his production quite a bit. Now we're finally on two bases. Scan goes down. Can I attack this? Yeah, I could. But this Raven has full energy, so oh no, that's a very bad. Oh, that PDD hurts. Taken out by those Marines. And you know what? Marines don't have a projectile with their C14 Gauss rifle. Whoa. So you can take out PDDs with Marines, for instance. I think you can also take them out with Cyclone Lock-On, as Lock-On is, yeah, it should be a spell, not a projectile. Like Fungal Growth is also a projectile, but as it counts as a spell, you can't deny it with PDD. That would be quite strong. That would maybe be too strong. So there's the scan, and I'm turning back now and ooh, loading up those medivacs. Okay. Ooh. Crystal. Wow. So two base against two base. At some point, someone has to win. He's on six racks. I'm on the three. But yeah, no, my army. Oh, this drop. That's looking so bad. And he can drop there. Hello. Oh no. He does have stim. But no combat shields. Ooh, that hurts. So 0-0 against 0-0 Marines, but I do have combat shields and stim. And this drop was so useless. It didn't kill anything. We are quite equal. Yeah, maybe one supply depot. No, there was a supply depot in the beginning, so he didn't kill anything there. Now he pushes out with the remaining part of his army, landing the main base like I do as the third base. That's so funny. The Banshee is still clogged with 130 energy. There are the Raven. Oh, the tanks are not sieged. I need to siege them. One tank falls immediately. There are the auto turrets from both sides. Get killed immediately as well. Need to siege up, but I don't think he can hold this position. Or can he? Looking good for him. Oh, he needs to scan. Scan. Can I get the tank? Oh, he scans. Gets. Not the Benji! He missed micros. That hurts. And now I can repair the Benji. And I'm one of those Terran players who normally like to repair their units. It looks like, yeah, there's the one SCV, two, three SCVs for repair. The Banshee stops there, that's good. Going up the ramp is difficult, but there's not much. I should be able to do this. Oh, yeah, now I can do this. And there's still the Banshee. Oh, this Banshee is so good. Auto turret for some extra DPS. Bye bye, tank. And what's there left to defend? A bunch of Marines without combat shields, a tank, a medivac, and that's it. Uh-oh. Not looking too good here. Yeah, I don't think one tank against six. He has a marine count, so with perfect splits and stutter step, maybe pulling those SCVs, but he doesn't want to pull SCVs in this instance. Oh, the medic. Yeah, I got the Viking, so I can slowly push forward, leapfrogging myself into his face, and that's a very painful way to die. I still got the Banshee, which I should use now. There we go. Oh, maybe not. Yes, maybe we do. Yes, maybe not. Yes, maybe we will see. Scan. Just barely out of range, pulling those Marines there into the tank fire. And this is now a micro slugfest, but I think I can win this if I don't mess. I just need to control the Banshee. It's cloaked, that's great. Tickling away the siege tank. He scans for the Banshee, but he can't kill it because of the tanks. That's looking bad. Upgrade 0-0 against 1-1 Zoon. Still the Banshee survives. There's the forward launch attack with tank. Still out of range of this tank, but that's fine. He goes for the final assault. The Vikings should have landed. Good splits with his Marines, but it's not enough. And I think that is game. GG! And there you have it. Gonna win a very strange game. G-g-grr. And with that said, I wish you a very nice day. Thank you for watching and goodbye. Hey there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.